Tonight, the search is on for the gunman who ambushed a mother of three inside her Northwest Miami-Dade home this morning, then shot and killed her. And sadly, as it turns out, this family is no stranger to tragedy. Local 10 News reporter Roger Losi live now at that home where this investigation is still ongoing. Roger.
Hey, Kevin, let me tell you first. We are on Northwest 24th Avenue and 90th Street.
A phone call I never ever forget. My big homie, we stopping the other end. Like I was just watching the news and they just said this girl name in the headline, breaking new channel 10. Then the multiple calls start coming in. And loved ones extending condolences. And heartbroken family members and relatives. Such a terrifying feeling of confusion in the wind. And I can't believe I never see you again, huh? No one made this run as bright as you did. And I had the same feeling when we lost the twins. Now a year later and it's happening again. And I keep thinking that I wish you was down here. Wish some way, somehow you would reappear. I keep thinking that this would have never happened. If we would have stayed together, you would have still been right here with me. Everything I never said, everything I never said to no one but you. Everything I ever said, everything I ever said to no one but you. Everything I ever did, everything I ever did, but no one but you. Everything I ever did, everything I ever did, but no one but you. Teardrops on the concrete, my depression was suffocating, I couldn't speak. Lost in the emptiness, I was dwindling. Think about you every single moment of the day of me. I look to the stars and stare at the wind and ask the universe why I took away my best friend. Whenever blessed with someone special and dear, make sure you show appreciation for them while they still here. I close my eyes, you came to me in my dreams. Then I reached out and held you tight as I can. Then I cried you a river that never ends. Then I wake up every day and I think about you again. And the ink spilling whenever I touch the pen. Then your memory dry away all the fear. Cause I can vividly picture all of them years. All them little things about you that only I knew was there. And it says everything I never said, everything I never said to no one but you.
Everything I never said, everything I never said to no one but you.
Everything I never said, everything I never said to no one but you. Everything I ever said, everything I ever said to no one but you. Everything I ever did, everything I ever did, but no one but you. Everything I ever did, everything I ever did.